Hi, this is Nick Haraz of Creative 111 here with Boris Effects to give you some tips and tricks for working with Sapphire inside of Adobe Premiere Pro. We're going to take a look at some Sapphire time-based effects that you can work with to think about time and working with time in brand new ways for your creative projects. So I've got a clip here in the timeline. It is of a woman who was against a green screen, but now this whole background is transparent. I'm going to play around with a couple speed effects and ways of working with time from Sapphire's time category. The first thing that I want to show you is if we take a look at a few of these as S_trails, and this is just a great effect to create existing trails across your clip. You can adjust a preview brightness to play around with the color, as well as play with a hue shift, which is keyframable inside of Premiere Pro to create some interesting trail-like effects and really play with the time and the trailing of your clip. Another time-based effect that you may want to look at is time slice. I'm going to apply that to my clip. And right now, this clip is divided into 12 different sections, and the direction is set to negative 90 degrees. There is no frame offset set. It's set to a value of 0. But the minute that I start to play with this amount, to say a value of 50, each of these lines are offset by 50 frames in time. The coolest part about this is, of course, we can change the direction to, let's say, place it on an angle, increase or decrease the actual slice number that we use in our shots, as well as play with the frame offset to create some very interesting like effects. And you can see there what it's done to our actual clip. There are two time-based effects, time slice as well as S trails, that I encourage you to play with. And you can actually try these for yourself by clicking on the link above to download a free trial of Sapphire. Also follow Boris Effects on YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter to stay up to date with the latest information and training materials on Continuum, Sapphire, Mocha Pro, and all the Boris Effects products. I'm Nick Haraz. Thanks for watching.